Okay, so here we are on a beautiful, cool Sunday morning. Tulips are looking brilliant in spite of all the rain we're getting. And I am going to talk about the container garden this morning. Let's go see what's out there. I think I have some broccoli shoots to cut. And those broccoli shoots are going to be my lunch all next week. So here's the crinum lilies. Look, they're coming back. Isn't that awesome? They're making it. So this is a little path that I made to keep people from stepping on things they weren't supposed to. And looks like we have some lettuce I could get. If I had a sandwich, I could just come out here and cut a few pieces off of that. Turnips still developing in the beets. They're not quite ready. However, I do have broccoli shoots. See that? And even a, look, a cauliflower. Yeah, and there's some way down there as well. There's a bunch way down there. So I'm going to be cutting broccoli shoots today and harvesting cauliflower. There's a little one. There's a good one. Yeah. Okay, we're at the other end where the cabbage is developing. The onions are looking pretty good. And I have some broccoli to harvest over here too. So I should have a nice big bowl of broccoli before this is over. There's some shoots all over that one too. And then my cauliflower's over there. So I need to get busy. Well, I just cut the cauliflower. That's pretty decent for a first try, I think. Yeah, for me, the first time I'm growing it, that's excellent. At least I am going to enjoy this. It looks great. Probably should cover them next time, though. And got broccoli over here. Looks like my cabbage is heading up, too, as well. So awesome. Well, here's my bowl that I got full of broccoli and cauliflower that I will enjoy. And the cauliflower is one harvest, but the broccoli will keep making shoots for, you know, probably 2 or 3 more weeks. So I can just keep coming out here and cutting. So this is pretty awesome. Okay, let's get a closer look at these tulips. I noticed this one tulip different from all the others. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? I love that. Don't know how that got in there, but it really stands out. Really pretty. I love it. But look at all these others. Look at the subtle shades on these. I think they're amazing. And I love the green on these. And for some reason, look how big that one is. That was pretty amazing. Look at that. That is amazing. Love it. Look at the green on that. Did I say these last a long time? They do. They've been going for quite some time. And they're really holding up nicely. I can't say enough good things about this mix of Wellspring. Just gorgeous. Okay, I just have to make a fuss over this. This is so pretty. Look at that. Wow. Isn't it nice to just stop and make a fuss over one little flower? Makes the day go so much better.